The left lobe has a hypocoid nodule. The lesion had both echogenic lines and granules, a pattern corresponding to connective tissue. However, the brightest punctate foci may be microcalcifications. On US-guided aspiration, only the track of the needle can be seen.